Mr. Doyle, what do thieves do?
They steal things?
Correct. That's their job. They steal things. And warehouse owners?
Store things?
Right again. Now, who, in this scenario, wasn't doing their job? The thief, whose entire reason for being is to steal things, or the fucking imbecile who left the warehouse full of liquor unlocked while he was taking a goddamn dump? I'm not angry, Nate. You were only doing your job.
Thank you, Mr. Thompson.
Untie him. Oh, but before you do, put a bullet in his fucking head.
What? No! No, Mr. Thompson! Please!
Certain people you do not steal from.